Andy, what brings you over?
It's time for another 2-minute tech tip.
Hi, my name is Dietmar Aust from Opal Consulting in Germany.
And the clock starts now.
So today's tech tip will be about the Proxy Connect feature. Actually, that's a feature that was available since Oracle 8i, first on the OCI level to enable the middle tier components to implement a highly efficient connection pool. So they connect to the database using one Oracle user and switch to a different session identity. But you can use this feature also to implement a different requirement. So think about compliance. Nowadays, you need to do everything through a named user account for accountability and make sure to know who does when what. So this is a natural problem when you develop in a database with multiple developers on the same schema. So the typical solution in order to be able to create alter tables, procedures, and so forth, you would share the same password and user account. But this is not good for compliance reasons. So with that Proxy Connect feature, you can now do it the following way. Just do an alter user application schema, grant connect through Dietmar. With that, I can now connect using my own user account. For example, SQL plus Dietmar with square brackets, put the application schema, my own password, and I connect to the database. By doing that, I actually switch the user identity to the application schema. I have now full privileges in there, but nevertheless, I can implement the database logon trigger and look at the sys context, so I can still figure out that it was me connecting to the database at that time. Now you have full transparency, and you can grant access to the schema based on an individual user level. Thank you.
Was that a good tip?
Certainly would be worth a try.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.